Right, we're now back in town, and I'm using the mod any weapon, whatever. And I believe I'm gonna make this right now, for now. Looks pretty good. I upgraded McStabby to do 50 plus what I was doing, or whatever it was, and now it's doing 58. So, it's kind of ridiculous how damaging it is already. It's already game-breaking a little bit, but fuck it, the enemies can kill me pretty damn easy as well. I do want to try to find a Kim station. I might be able to craft something that I added to the game. So, let's take a look and see if I can craft it. So, now also craft a crowbar. Look at that shit. Oh, we're crafting that. What do I need for the recurve bow? Fuck. I need ballistic fiber? I still don't have enough. Damn it, I wanted to make the bow. I was really hoping I could make that. Okay. Let's see for weapons what I can do with that crowbar. Alright, it's 79. Wait, it's 79? Holy shit. Okay. McStabby, you are now dropped. There's the crowbar. Oh, hell yeah. I haven't even upgraded this thing yet. Let's try to upgrade it real quick and then we'll head out. See what bullshit we can add to this with all the mods. Speaking of which, where's the moon at? Oh my god, look at that thing. Beautiful 4K moon. Delicious. Mod. Sexy as hell. Awesome. Let's see. Holy shit. Are you serious? I can do all this? Superior limb damage? Armor piercing? We gotta go with armor piercing. We got to. What should we name this shit? Puncturing crowbar? That's not good enough. Half-Life 2, bitch. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Let's make it daytime just to make it a little brighter. Alright, we are well rested. Ready to begin our big journey to Diamond City. Let's do this shit. This is what I was looking for. This area right here. Let's save. No, we gotta do this sneaky. I don't know how powerful these things are. One-shotted. Oh, you're not that powerful. Take the coolant. I wish I knew where the damn fucking jet gun was. Supposedly, it's in the game. Or maybe it's modded in. I don't even know. I'll take that core. Holy shit, my health. I didn't even notice it hurt. Those things did chew me up a little bit. I told you. Those things can chew me up. It's so dark, dude. It's so fucking dark. Oh, hello, you. Ooh, look at him. He's actually pretty cool looking. I'll take all that shit. We don't want your poison-ass water. Look at the metal cans. They look amazing. Mod. Well, let's get the fuck out of here. Back on our journey. Alright. We are back outside. And we're gonna run past all this bullshit because we already know what it is. We're already here. We already kicked ass. We already did that. Let's go. Hopefully nothing will distract us, like random creatures attacking us and whatever. I think if I go too far this way, there is a red scorpion that comes out of the ground. Could be wrong. Better save because you never know. I like this touch of green, that touch of green mod. I like how it adds. Because, you know, it's been 200 years. This shit should have started growing back by now. Ah! Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit, they're fucking me up bad. Oh, no. I'm not getting taken out by fucking bugs. No. I refuse. Jeez. Fucking bugs. Bugs. What is... Oh. Oh, you're Raider scum. It even said so right there. I'm gonna fuck you up. You Raider scum piece of garbage. It's your death, Raider scum. It is your death. That's what it is. Oh, nice outfit. Hi. Oh, fucking dead. So dead. What? No, I didn't mean to drop. Who's shooting me? Oh, really? You're hiding. Oh shit, he's gonna kill me. Whew. That was close. That was a close one. It was touch and go there for a second. Shit, does he have a bed? Are you serious? He has no bed? Where do you sleep? Aha. A bed. Okay. We're good. We gotta get to Diamond City. How far away are we? We're probably like a million miles away from Diamond City. Oh man, this looks so good. Eh? What? I did nothing to you! I seriously did nothing to you. What? Oh. And see, just like that, people, they can kill me easily. Would like to use my 2x damage and my sneak bonuses and all that. I should be able to one-shot one of these guys. Did not one-shot him. Holy shit. How weak is this gun? Weak as shit. Weak as shit. I gotta get past these guys. Oh fuck, there's so many of them. Eat it! Fuck, they see me. These guys actually hit pretty hard. They can kill me actually quite easily. Oh, you gonna run up on me? Come on, buddy. Explode your fucking arm off. Thank you, dog meat. In the back of the head with you. Dog meat, go get him. My head! Holy fuck! That guy practically one-shotted me. We're gonna have to change that. I gotta get past these guys. I wanna take that road that they're on. There's a gun emplacement up there. Hold still, you ass. What the shit? He can teleport! He was up there, right? Am I just imagining that? Oh, okay. There you are. You still don't see me. You don't know where I am. You don't have a clue. You don't know. Oh, he knows. And he knows. Oh, shit. Dogmeat, where are you? Go get him. Go fucking get him. Ow! Really? Get him, Dogmeat. Good job. That's what I'm talking about. Holy shit, they hit hard. What? Where are you guys even at? I don't even see them. Oh, hello, citizen. How you doing? You Kim Vendor? Hey, how you doing? Hey,
give me your drugs.
Don't exactly know where I am. Let's see here. Where's the one that gets rid of my rads as well? Where's that one at? That one's the good one. That one's the one to use right there. I don't have any. I got like one guy dead out of a group of like three or four. Kind of a problem. That is a gun turret up there that is ignoring me right now, somehow. Do they not know where I am? No, they don't. Oh, I gotta torch these guys. Still don't see them, but I know they've gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, there they are. Nice. 51 experience. Perfect. Cook your bitch ass. High speed 10 milli. Nice. Look at this army bag. Amazing mod. Triple barrel shotgun. We gotta look at that. Combat. Oh, wait. Combat rifle? It's not a shotgun at all. Yep. We're using that. There we go. It still sucks, though. Let's get that clear. It's still not very good, but for now, early game, we'll use it and we'll like it. We have no choice. Just gonna blow this car up. Shit. How can you even see me? Really? Fucking thing. Hello? That looks like maybe a Raiders hideout or something? Shit! Dogmeat, do something. Make yourself useful. Go over there. Thank you for being the distraction I needed for a change. Worthless dog. Anything? Well, beds. I'll rest in one. Get my health back. All right. Drop down there, or will that kill me? There are guys right there. I've got to risk it. Let's see. That killed me. Alright. Note to self, don't do that. Plus, I missed all this shit anyways, so... Out of my way, dog meat. Eat it. Nice, I got some mines. Perfect. gonna need them. Holy shit. You are right there, aren't you? Oh, go flying over the railing. Land over the railing. Oh. You're supposed to go flying over the railing. It was gonna be super cool. I don't know who you guys are, but yeah, you're gonna die. Come on, Doc. Oh shit, there's one. Got one of them. Both of them? Nice. Cook you. Take you home. Fucking eat you. Where'd you go? Give me those sunglasses. Reasons. Okay. Crazy gun. Alright. Maybe we'll get to Diamond City one of these days. Maybe we won't. Maybe that'll be the whole game. The quest to get to Diamond City. Screw trying to find my stupid ass kid who's more than likely dead. I hate that kid anyways. Oh, he's shitting all over me. This looks interesting. Oh, smoke and everything in the distance. Look at this. It's so atmospheric. It's amazing. I don't know what this is. I better sneak in it. Alright. I need all your stuff. Wonder what this place is.
Unidentified intruder detected. Commencing attack on hostile target.
No, you don't. That was close. Almost got me. All you'd have to do is just shoot me once and I'd probably be dead. Die, Protectatron! Eat the 4x damage. Pretty nice looking place. Let's find our way out if we can. Alright, so we made it back out. Man, now it's raining like a monsoon on us. Still gotta make our way there though. Now we're doing it in the rain. Fantastic. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. This is Walmart Killer. I'll see you around.